Lexington, Kentucky. Man of War, King of the Turf, is still hale and hearty on his 17th birthday. Winner of purses totaling $250,000, Man of War has been retired for 12 years. His 138 sons and daughters have won $1,800,000, carrying on for their sire, the world's greatest racehorse.